Now let's check out the hottest hits from the countdown national charts. Queen break into the top 10 from 18 with the second single from the Works album. Madonna's new album will contain her version of the old Rolls Royce hit, Love Don't Live Here Anymore. This week, Holiday drops to number 9. Second of 3 new entries goes to Duran Duran, up from 11 with the Reflex. As we work toward a new national number 1, Mel Brooks retreats to bunker number 7. I drank wine from the Rhine with the finest ladies, and I did it in the back of my black Mercedes. Former Countdown host and number 1 artist Cyndi Lauper moves from 9 to 6 with her second unusual single. If you fall, I will catch you, I'll be waiting. Julio Iglesias prepares for a mammoth world tour. His duet with Wild Willie drops from 4 to 5.
And the Pakistan team would have been absolutely bricks this morning, I'd say. And as it turned out, with some justification, because at the end of their innings, Pakistan all out for a dismal 110 runs. A pretty poor effort, that.
The 12th man hits 9 runs to number 4. Pretty good effort, that. And from the film, as the film opens across Australia, Phil Collins' theme for Against All Odds stays at number 3. After 3 weeks on top, Kenny Loggins falls to second spot, making way for a brand new number 1. Australia from Gavin Wood, and now to find out what's on top of the heap, it's back to Bernie and Grace.
Thanks a lot, Gavin. It's been wonderful to be here again.
It's been fantastic. It's been a whack. Good night, Australia, and good night, Sarah and Neil in Perth. It's time for bed now, okay? Here's the number 1 with Niley, Lionel Richie, and hello. Goodbye.
Listen up, everybody. Tony Billy Boy has been in prison for 25 years. He's only been out for 3 days. The last time you were a free man, the Brooklyn Dodgers were still the Brooklyn Dodgers, and Eisenhower was your president. Laura, Amanda's intrigued with Billy Boy. Billy Boy, ask Amanda for a date.
We could go to the Paramount, maybe.
There is no more Brooklyn Paramount. It's been taken over by some college.
Or the Albee.
That's gone too. You're a regular Rip Van Winkle, aren't you? What have you been doing
you inside my mind?
It's hard to explain.
I can't believe it.
And in my dreams, I've kissed your lips a thousand times.
It's been a long time since I've been on a date.
I sometimes see you pass outside my door.